know a guy over there. Daniello Toro. Last time I spoke to him, he warned me about the Mercs executing civilians.
Let's go, let's go.
Sounds real bad. Find him. He may have some new information to share. We gotta find out what Rocha is up to in this area. People are going missing every day. It's tearing these communities apart.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy that.
Fuck.
Looks
what the
good.
Hell happened here? These people have been... Got a blood trail here. Could be more signs up ahead. Keep looking. Knocked over trash cans and a light pole on the way out. They must have been hauling ass. The vehicle must have clipped this dog. Fucking pricks.
Another trail. Looks like it's heading to the dock.
This is where the truck stopped. Maybe they took a boat from here?
Check around, see if any of the villagers saw something.
Let's keep the guns down. People are edgy enough already.
Armed men came through here a few hours ago. Did you see them?
I would not tell you even if I had.
Thanks for nothing.
¿Por qué no se van a hacer su dispute a otro lado, compa?
You want to tell me what's going on around here?
A no-talk! A no-talk!
Hey, did you see what happened here a few hours ago?
Sí. I heard men coming, so I hid. A bunch of Rocha soldiers got in a boat. I heard them laughing about the men they had killed. I think they went toward the island.
Thanks for your help.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? Paren.
Aquí nadie es...
Bastards cut on them cartel style. Guess that means Los Extranjeros have plenty of ex-Santa Blanca in their ranks. Yeah, they killed them indoors, then dragged them outside.
I know a guy over there. I know a guy over there. Yellow Toro. Last time I spoke to him, he warned me about the Mercs executing civilians. Sounds real bad. Find him.
All right,
they have
I'm
some
in.
New information to share.
There's the island. Shit. Swarming with snipers.
Watch the approach. Those bastards will pick us off if we give them the chance.
Thank you.
Here they come.
I think the worst day to quit smoking.
Socrates, do you read? We found Roca's death squad. They won't be a problem anymore.
Good word. At least now the people in those villages can sleep at night. And hopefully the mercs will think twice about attacking the locals.
Firing a flare.